And I tested these when the scare came out so that we knew they were going to, but I'm glad you can see it now.
It's a whole different experience.
You tell her that
It's like about 7 o'clock at night.
Yeah. Or 4 o'clock in December.
What are you looking at?
No, I think
it's just generally, the sunlight
like about 5 or 7 at night.
So now they're trying to get a mass effort. Now people are starting their cars and leaving. Thank you, Journal Star. You won't evacuate
it. In there.
You won't go to your basements in a tornado, but when they say it's cloud cover.
Look up there now.
Yeah.
Don't look for very long, though, John.
Oh, it's pretty cool. I can't help it.
Well, I know, but...
I look at the sun.
I know.
I don't think you could do that.
Interestingly enough, that storm is going north of Beatrice.
Well, I've been through your red.
So Nye may be in a perfect position. There's no clouds there now.
So it's clouds left, north, Beatrice?
Beatrice is clear. Yeah, Beatrice is clear. Well, that's good for
good for them.
Yeah.
And we do have that band of clouds is coming, Jim. It's right on our, right by your...
property here.
Yeah, it's right on Cheese Creek.
Annie and Paul are going down here to the...
Probably about 2 o'clock, there won't be a cloud in the sky.
Audubon thing.
Oh, cool.
We saw a lot of people going there on the way.
Going where?
That Audubon.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, they even mentioned that on the...
supposed to have that sulfur smell and the natural gas.
Well, those people obviously knew that gas was in there.
But remember last spring, a year ago spring, the house inspector in Omaha went into the house and knew there was a gas leak, but not apparently not significantly enough that she still went in to turn it off, and it blew up.
Yeah.
So we're wondering if there's times when that smell isn't as... But other people said that the appliance connection cannot give that much gas out.
No.
It'd have to be hours and hours to build that up.
It had to have been unhooked yet before.
Yeah, and still it'd be hours to make that kind of explosion.
So I think they just sat there and then when they thought there was enough, it's like... That's my...
You're a better playwright than I am.
You don't think you're a meth dealer.
But the only problem is that they didn't succeed.
They would have found the lab.
They would have found the lab.
We have some Prosecco here. Would anyone like to
do
that?
I want to try that.
Okay, look at this. If you just look briefly up there, you can kind of pretty
sure. It's a rude way to commit.
It's a pretty good idea of what's going on up there.
How much time do we still... But look how dark. Well, I have my sunglasses. Still, it is getting dark out.
Well,
wow,
even
but you know, look at the plane, you guys. Wow. That looks like almost like that's a touristy plane.
Big pass back there. 2.0 here.
Okay, so when you've got the sun up over
quite right behind you.
I see what you're saying, Jim, about this is sunglasses. 1001, 1002.
It's opening here. Back here, yeah.
I mean, but there, you see that little plane? Yeah, over there now.
I don't see
the big loop. At least it doesn't say Woodhouse, you know.
Woodhouse Rally.
Or Football Saturday.
Perfect.
Walker City Council. Okay, look.
What? Ooh, it's bright, though. It's bright.
Oh, it is bright.
You still can't see it in your glasses.
You can't see it in your glasses.
No.
You can't see if you're...
Oh, yeah.
never good.
Well, I'm never good either. I'm not good.
The bottom left, well, yeah, not to the, you gotta go through your dark.
Oh, yeah.
I'd like to get into echo ball.
Well, I can
oh, we love it.
Hey, you know what? I like to try, although in tennis it was just hot peppers, like just short games. That's what basically pickleball is.
What?
So it's a hard ball.
It's like
ping
pong and
ping pong.
But you play it in a service court, right? On a tennis court.
Very short court.
And it's a hard ball.
It's a hard ball.
Hard plastic.
We love it. We play
yeah?
It.
I have my racket.
And where do you play it? The courts behind on Highway 2 or?
Peterson Park.
Okay.
There's
also the ones by our house that, you know, the tennis courts are our Evan Cooper Park. Cooking for a park.
Peter Pan.
Did they mark them up?
Yeah. It's part two courts for pickleball.
Really?
The
is it fixed is you don't have to chase a ball?
No.
Yeah,
that's the problem.
What's that?
You have to chase the ball now.
Where
you
which is a Peterson Park. Behind Highway Diner.
Uh-oh, there's something different going on out there.
That's a lot.
Ooh, great. What, yeah.
The aliens?
Can you see the aliens in our glasses? It's really bright. Yeah, I don't
want to look at the totality.
I can see just a faint through my glasses now.
Well.
Very faint.
Mm-hmm.
Planet's getting darker.
An article I'm sending you about Trader Joe's. Is it good or bad? Well, it's just good.
There's a storm system.
Yeah,
there's
a storm
system.
Oh, right. Right, I know. Yeah, I did too.
No, it's actually cleared in Beatrice.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it is. That's what I just showed on the map. There, Beatrice, that storm's got north.
Go
oh, damn it.
Now you have to be here with these guys.
Gosh. Yeah, but you know what? If you were sitting in Beatrice right now,
so lonely, nobody would talk to you.
And
you're not
going to
be drinking champagne down
there. And 87% of people would be calling it Beatrice.
I hate it.
Yeah. Like the McDonald's commercial.
You're not getting the kid.
No, they are. It's cleared.
Yeah,
it's cleared out.
That's fine.
But Bill Nye's a nice guy.
Yeah. He's a science guy.
Yeah.
He's a nice
guy. It's weird.
There's no nice in science.
What is that one guy, Neil?
Neil Tyson DeGrasse?
Yeah.
He's got his Twitter going.
Oh, does he?
Yeah.
Oh, I can't see it.
Don't you, Todd? Is that who you've got going?
I got DeGrasse and Bill Nye on my Twitter.
See, this is the hippest guy there. Dressed from the office.
That's
the guy
why is it so bright there? I don't know.
We're doing an hour program.
Oh, I
see it.
Sure,
do
you
want
to see the weather that's
going
on
here
on
Beatrice?
Yeah. Pretty
soon we'll be able to look at it without
that's
words.
That's a no rad.
Yeah,
for
exactly.
A minute and a half.
To see Beatrice being safe.
Those dogs.
Those dogs.
You know, because I was thinking about going to court.
Right, but it's, the only other info I got this weekend, George, was Pickrell's film camera.
Yeah,
that
school is good.
Yeah.
It feels great.
Portland right in the middle of this.
Oh, damn.
So
that
was
yeah,
that
I think
we do.
7 minutes.
Yeah.
7 minutes and it'll be total.
Oh, now who would call during an eclipse?
I never get a phone call.
You won.
It's
yeah, it's Publishers Clearinghouse.
Yeah.
You've won.
It's something like that. I mean, huh.
I don't hear one bird.
Now, but, you know, for as bad as these clouds are, look how beautiful they are, straight,
yeah.
Whatever direction that is, Jim.
The cicadas have stopped and everything.
Totally.
Yeah.
No birds,
were,
no cicadas. Cool. Jesus,
that was a short night. I got to get up
already. And go to work.
Well, that's a very common, I mean, this is a pretty empathetic eclipse experience. We all have felt that. What? It's already 7:30 at night. I've got to go to bed.
I know. Better get home.
It'll be dark then.
It will.
Not totally though. It won't be like night night.
They say it's like after sunset.
Mm-hmm. You have to.
Yeah.
You
know, a little bit after.
And the focus can be.
I'm sure that they would.
My heavens, that's full of information.
Yeah.
Well, I thought they were going to call.
Do you think I left the oven on?
They've just stopped.
No.
Why the hell would they turn the light?
The light's going automatically.
When
well,
it hits a certain... On. They're going on, they're automatically...
You don't have half the fans looking at a light.
No, they'll go out.
go out like sometimes.
Well, right now we're there. She has to go to bed for it.
It's a Star Wars picture.
That's no moon.
Yeah.
Look, you're getting
dark. I can't see it, can you?
Yeah, with your glasses on.
Just use your sunglasses.
I guess that would be a brief dollar beer if you hear that a lot, Todd.
Just look briefly. Like one, two.
I'm with Patty. Just the fact that what we saw, what we saw, was wonderful.
It was awesome.
Yeah.
I mean, we don't have to see everything. It's just beautiful to be here.
Uh-oh, he sees something. What's he got?
Oh. Just some rays.
Yeah.
Well, for no more crescents than there is, I'm surprised it's still that bright.
Okay, it's almost 1 o'clock, so we're down to kicking minutes here.
There's a big blue. We're going to see it. We're going to get a really good view of it after it passes the hill.
Oh, you're right. You're right.
And you know what? That's going to be awesome. Yeah. The city, so the heart goes weird.
I love it.
It's definitely dark out.
There's no sound. There's not one bird chirping.
Oh, here's one. That's just the bird.
The birds are safe. You know, we went to bed. Can't those fucking humans go to bed? Yeah.
Well, we never do.
Here's a scout.
They know. They're
Donald Trump is elected president. The year it turns back. It all fits.
Do you see that post? Show us a sign like the sun being blocked out that Trump's going
to
get impeached.
We're just not going to get to see the
corona
and all
that. Right.
We can get on the internet and look at it. It is really dark. Oh, that's awesome.
Wow.
Oh, look up there. How dark the skies are.
See, that's blue sky over there.
Yeah, that is blue sky. That's blue sky. Let's see, we're going to see.
What do you like to
come this way?
We're going to get a really good view of the effort moving.
See how the actress got clear.
That is weird when you see
how dark we are.
That is weird.
Look how dark it is.
That's weird when you look that way.
Uh-huh.
Now, is that west?
Yes.
Man, don't you wish you had the color eye like an Anne Burkholder to reflect these colors?
We're according to my phone, we should be at the totality.
Oh, I
looked
at it
without
my
glasses.
I've got one more.
Hey, you guys, Jim.
I thought it was God's time.
Jim? Look at here.
It's dark now.
It's dark.
Starting to get light.
You're right. You can't see a thing up there now.
Well, it's getting brighter.
To see where it looks like the sunset, 360 degrees is unbelievable.
I know, you can look around, it's like, how can that be? Well, because the sun, there you can see it all.
Now it's starting to come back.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Wow. It's getting brighter again.
That's probably.
Look at that.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's over, because you can see it's now, the upper half is starting to show.
Is it?
Yeah, pretty glassy.
That, look at how much light all of a sudden.
I'm amazed how fast it's come back.
I mean, it is a matter of
all that sunset's going, Pat.
Uh-huh.
Over here was like extra orange in that.
Well, it's 55 miles an hour.
It's now starting to
lighten all this.
It's really cool.
Pretty amazing. Pretty amazing.
That was amazing.
But you can tell it getting brighter already.
Can't you? Oh, yeah.
Uh-huh. Just by the effect.
Yeah, right. It would have the same effect on Trump.
If he would just go dark and stay that way,
yeah, that would be the
best. That'd be the best.
Wow. Let's see if we get a bird.
Quick, wasn't it?
For about 2 minutes.
Yeah.
Awesome. Uh huh. It did get dark. I was amazed how dark it got.
Pretty exciting.
Berkey.
Well, unfortunately, none of us is ever going to see it again without a long trip somewhere.
It's weird that this is still 1 in the afternoon.
We're looking at it from a new area where it's so
dark. Man, at that total time, it was like
original house.
I was surprised. See, now that sunset is
finished. All gone.
Yeah, it's gone.
Yeah, it's all gone.
A little bit over here.
Well, this is something.
Yeah, it was.
It's light's coming back. Look at this. Look at those clouds there.
Yeah.
That gray.
$200,000.
Oh, yeah, blue over here. It's like a marble.
Now, when it finishes, then can we not look at it again or what?
It starts again. If you could only put your glasses off with totality, and we did. But you guys, we did recognize Dirk and I down there. We always had a pinhole. We always had a pinhole showing up. So, yeah, that's the story of our life.
Yeah,
we really are.
We are Nebraska,
yeah.
After all.
Yeah.
Are you still photographing?
Oh, yeah, videotaping.
Yeah.
I got a really good footage.
Good.
My heavens. That darkness was something.
That was pretty cool.
Change was really eerie, wasn't it? But lovely. They're all fine back there. We checked on them.
That was the
Martians didn't come to get them.
You need to make sure dogs are okay too.
I checked on them shortly before. They were okay.
They were there.
Yeah. Okay. They wanted to come out, and it's like, no, you can't come out yet.
Okay.
No, they don't. I'll tell you how Catholic
awesome.
They are. They don't.
They're very lucky to live here in Nebraska.
Our neighbors do.
Stop that. I love my state.
I was going to take pictures of that sky over there.
Yeah.
And then it didn't turn on, so.
Oh, no.
Oh, I love
but that was interesting. That sky was very.
It was like a dawn.
Yeah. When we looked around, it was like the sunrise coming. That was a sunrise over there, which you never see over there.
I saw orange type.
Yeah, now if you only did look at the
Yeah, right. You know.
Uh-huh.
And then over here where it's like soft pinks and blues.
No, the only time.
It's pretty exciting, isn't it?
If you look around, it was like sunset all the way around.
See, just take pictures.
Which means, of course, that I'm poor.
Well, yeah. Well, I'm familiar with that front room. My mom owned the house, and I didn't have it. She's disabled, and she's elderly. Where? Reversal! Whoa! That makes all the difference saying reverse.
Wow.
Reverse! We're in his camera. You're in his camera. Oh, it's bright. Can you get that one?
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's very faint, but yeah.
It's faint.
So is there one at the top of it? Can we see the... Wouldn't it be a circle all the way around?
I don't think so.
It doesn't look like it.
Shooting me?
Oh, yeah.
It probably is all the way around. That is just so funny. Let's see. Say reverse! It's smiley. It's a smile.
It's a smiley face.
It's a smile. We did good, you guys. Look.
That's really magical.
We finally got some affirmation.
Oh, wow.
Oh, look at the crescent on top of the sun now.
Oh, wow.
Oh, could you have dark glasses?
It's amazing. Oh, it really is.
Yeah, that's I don't even see it with the paper glasses.
It's still there.
Nope, see, I can't see the paper.
Coming up again.
I have too many glasses, or I don't know what to look for. Is that it?
You know, with both hands, you can't find
I've got a Drake. I'm just like, I can't figure out what the hell I'm doing here.
And here he's like, you've been well-trained to dogs.
Isn't that something I've never seen before?
Boy, that rainbow or whatever it is, that's cool.
Rainbow's gone.
It can't be a rainbow.
It's still kind of faint. I can see it a little bit. Without my green glasses.
Is it moisture in there? Okay.
It was. Yeah,
well, why
moisture
would it be?
Like,
be a little.
You can be a little bit of yellow. Or...
Again, why did it?
Boy,
that is the ultimate algebra problem.
Go, no, I.
Run, Neely.
Oh, look at her.
Sophie, go get Neely. Sophie?
Did you want to buy him back for us?
Oh, I got it. The glasses. Jen is the one that got the glasses for us.
Yeah, thank you, Jen.
You know how pitiful it sounded that when you kept saying, I can't see it, Patty. And then Patty said, well, this is like looking through saran wrap.
Hey, Neely, what are you doing?
Is that a girl?
Yeah, she's a female.
Oh, this?
5 years old. Come here, Neely. Neely. Come here, Neely. There you go. Just sit down. Sit down. She's an angel dog. It's Donna. Yeah, so she's going to make a little contact with you and say, is there anything you want to tell me? I'm a therapy dog. Do you want to lay down and tell me? Yeah. Oh, my heavens, she works miracles out there.
I'll bet she does.
Those kids are...
I'll bet she does. I'll
bet she does. A mom descent.
I'll bet she does.
Nice of
you.
She likes the little children because they always
have
like ropes.
See,
she
just
smells
like
ropes. And Zoe smells like strawberries.
She's a naughty
dog.
Naughty
boy. Are you sitting next to you? Yeah.
Both 15-year-old.
Oh, really? No.
Both exceptionally bright. And this, oh, there goes. There's Sophie's
favorite dog.
Sophie, get out of there! Sophie! Sophie, get out of there!
That's okay. Now Neely will go to the pond.
Oh, they're okay.
She drank.
Don't come next to me, Jake.
Yeah. Maggie, I can't never remember how we called it. We got on the pole.
Oh, no, she didn't. She was very nice, just walked around it. She's well, she taught Neely how to do it. Neely, that was earlier today when I said I had to go tell the dog off. Oh, yeah, don't look up.
Is it not look up time?
Well, it's, I don't see it, but I don't think you should look it up. Well, I'm going to get sunglasses on it.
I don't see anything.
Oh, there's a crescent. With sunglasses, you can see the crescent.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, you can.
Yep.
Okay. We're almost left.
Isn't that our favorite line?
Girl, I've got
this too shall pass.
Look at him. He's a kitchen dog. Oh, my God. He's a happy dog.
Uh-oh.
You
want to
take a little run? Come here.
Yeah, let me out of this photo shoot.
You know, Patty, in the hallways at Madonna, they'll yell down the hallway, oh, she's so pretty. And then I yell back, what do you think of my job? And then they're really embarrassed. You look okay, too.
Okay. It's about time.
Hey, baby, you go right for the it's like the hokey pokey. Second verse, same as the first, but in reverse.
Yeah. There you go. Because the sun rises in the east and sets in the west, but the eclipse of west east. Shannon again, why?
Yeah, let me call him. My sister from LPS.
Did you take a good one?
Dr. Nywood knows it, right?
Well, yeah, but he didn't stop here. He could have avoided the traffic, or his brother could have taught us also.
It's because the sun is moving across the horizon faster than
Hey, you know what I'm proud of? To be with this many people and nobody sang burst out in total eclipse of the heart. I'm so glad we had to do that song. Oh, now he's
okay, here's a trivia question.
Okay, that's serious.
Who did the song that had the line,
You're so vain.
Selfie. Selfie.
Yeah. Charlie Simon about Mick Jagger.
Sophie!
The total eclipse of the moon, though, wasn't it?
Total eclipse
of the sun. Oh, wow.
Who was that written about?
Mick Jagger.
Come on.
Oh. Well, see, a lot of people always thought it was about James Taylor.
Oh. Oh. Oh, well, then maybe I'm wrong. I could be wrong. Yeah, but I thought it was. I could be totally wrong. I have no. I mean, it's like Us Magazine or People Magazine version. So, yeah, you're probably right, James Taylor.
Yeah. Although I never saw him as being
but I thought she dated Mick Jagger. But no, I could be, I'm right. It's probably, you know what?
She was married to James Taylor.
Yeah.
But I think she was the bane. Because she came from a very rich family.
Yeah, she did. And yet she had talent. That's what my mom would say about her. She came from a really wealthy background, yet she has talent.
I like that.
Yeah.
Are they coming over?
I think they had more fun than either.
I know, but see, we told her to come here.
What's up, Sophie? She's on the way.
Okay, good.
Tell us, tell her we thrive on traffic updates.
Yeah.
What we got?
Stuck.
Remember Johnny Fever?
Ready?
Should we
get a little bit more?
Well, Neely, how are you?
How's my sweetie? We'll see if your presentation will be
good.
It will be good. They were always upright when they came
home.
Just ready to sit with it.
I know. Oh, should we have? Oh, wow. It's like when I put them in the office with me. It's like they have a bigger room to be in than a lot of people.
We were at Marita's brother's house.
Our backyard is
I love it. We talked this out. Mike was this one reason. Mike and I, he rode with us.
Five or six.
So, Jim was driving, Mike was in the front seat, and I was
there. Now the Brooks have taken over.
So we end up,
it is really bright. Yeah, sunglasses, don't look at sunglasses, it's really bright.
Yeah. So now we have like a mud, we have a little bit of grass.
Right. Yeah, you can see it. Hey. Paper glasses, you can see it now. It's really bright. Sunglasses.
Go.
You can see it. See?
I can see it. Yay.
Thank you, simple autistic friend.
Thank you,
friend. Just terrible.
So the three of us left the visitation, went home, and kind of chilled out at Christmas. Then we went downtown where they were having the 8 o'clock. The three of us are sitting there, nobody else in there. Mike had stand up and he said, I'm the father of this. This is his mother, Dorothy, and I would say, and this is my husband, Jim. And they would go, we had a slumber party. But then at the
back, the middle tree, which I think was the
I know it. She's very good with it.
Yeah.
How many cats do you have?
Right now, six.
At your house?
I'm mostly five.
Now, it's okay, because we're lifetime friends. You like Neely better, right?
Neely better than who?
All dogs. Neely's your favorite out here, right?
Well,
I like all the dogs.
She knew she was going to say that. That's why I asked her. He has a different look at Carmen. Look how sane she is about drinking out of the water.
Yeah. She has a brain. Black dogs have brains.
Bye.
He's a real nice guy.
Pretty great.
Oh, yeah. Whoa.
You can't even count to two, Patty, if you look up with your dark glasses. Can you? Okay. That is bright, isn't it? Yeah.
Legislature cut him back.
Okay. Finish.